Breaking news now on Night Beat. A small plane goes down in the ocean off the San Mateo County coast. Two passengers survive thanks to a stroke of luck. Good evening. I'm Ken Bastida.
I'm Veronica Dela Cruz. The plane crashed into the Pacific just before 6:20 tonight at Pillar Point Harbor. That's not far from the Half Moon Bay Airport. The Coast Guard says it rescued two people from the small plane. And we're just learning the plane was flying with another small aircraft whose pilot witnessed that plane go down and remained in the area. The Coast Guard says it's because of that they were able to rescue the victims right away and save their lives.
The harbor master obviously was the first one out there to get launched, and the sheriffs went behind with our medics on board. They were able to effect the rescue by pulling the two people in with the helicopter and the rescue swimmer from the Coast Guard.
Coast Guard says a man and woman were aboard the plane. They were taken to Stanford but refused medical treatment and didn't report any injuries.